break to death.
She's back on the grid. And so are we.
622, attacks were triggered across Europe. So reports for the death toll at over 100 ever arrived at Harvard. Storming the U.S. Embassy is for the former.
Your move on this.